Should old acquaintance be forgotten, never brought to mind?